Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthems of the Federative Republic of Brazil and the United States of America.
Figueredo and Mrs. Figueredo to Washington. Over our many years of friendship with Brazil, Mr. President, your country has often been described as the nation of the future. Well, the future is here. Brazil is increasingly looked to not for its potential, but for its capabilities. Not for what it will accomplish, but for what it is accomplishing.
Recebemos, excelentíssimo senhor presidente, senhora Figueiredo, em Washington. Durante os nossos mundos, o futuro chegou. O Brasil é cada vez mais visto, não pelo seu potencial, mas pelo que está realizando.
With mutual respect and trust reinforced by time and shared values, our friendship, Mr. President, goes back to the early days of Brazilian independence, when the United States was the first country to recognize your sovereignty. Brazil.
Nos Estados Unidos, regozijamos com o povo do Brasil pelo progresso que tem sido alcançado. Mas os laços que nos unem são firmes, com respeito mútuo e a confiança reforçada pelo tempo e pelos valores. Remonta aos primórdios da independência brasileira, em que os Estados Unidos foram.
The American people will not forget, President Figueiredo, that in both the First and Second World Wars, Brazil joined with us to confront the threat to freedom. Since the war years, our two countries have collaborated on many fronts to meet diverse challenges to the security and well-being of our peoples. Brazil is an independent force for moderation and balance in this hemisphere. And while our two countries have had disagreements, which is only natural and to be expected among friends, we have never lost that mutual respect and admiration so characteristic of our relationship.
Desde para enfrentar a ameaça à liberdade, desde os anos de guerra, o nosso Brasil é uma força independente.
Your leadership, Mr. President, has built upon the qualities of which I've just spoken. During a state visit to Colombia last year, you explained, in extreme situations, political wisdom requires utmost levels of tolerance. We learn that tolerance and moderation don't bring bitter fruits and are uncontestable demonstrations of fidelity to the true ideal of democracy. This and other statements you've made speak well of your ideals and those of your country. Let us pledge that we shall always remember and never take for granted the goodwill between us.
O Rio Amazonas é para muitos sinônimo do Brasil e sua grandeza.
President Figueiredo, it has been 11 years since a Brazilian president honored the United States with a state visit. This is too long a period for nations which have so much to contribute to one another. Let us confirm that the personal bonds we developed through this visit will reinforce the friendship between our peoples. Vice President Bush visited your country and consulted with your government in October. He reported to me the constructive and amicable approach with which he was met. So today, I look forward to our discussion. I have much to learn from you and seek your counsel on matters of mutual concern. In your annual message to the Brazilian Congress last year, you said of Brazil, "We seek to understand and to be understood." Well, let this be the basis of our talks today. Two old friends, in a period of change, honestly and with sincerity, seeking goodwill and understanding. And with that said, President Figueiredo, I welcome you to the United States.
Dito isto, Presidente Figueiredo, seja bem-vindo aos Estados Unidos.
Senhor Presidente, fico-lhe muito agradecido pelas palavras de saudação que acaba de pronunciar. Brasil e Estados Unidos têm sabido conduzir suas relações de forma equilibrada, constituindo em 150 anos um patrimônio de apreço, compreensão e respeito recíproco.
Mr. President, thank you for your words of welcome.
O que requer a intensificação do intercâmbio de informações e ideias entre os dois governos.
Brazil's progress is predicated upon the diversification and enhancement of its international presence.
Considero particularmente positivo que, em momento tão conturbado como o que vivemos,
encourage us to anticipate favorable results, as our countries have their own unique characteristics and play distinct roles in international as well as regional dimensions through the exchange of ideas, views and clarifications.
Senhor Presidente, a brasileira quer traduzir no plano internacional essa inestimável riqueza de nossa experiência histórica.
Mr. and a third world country. It is a Latin American country with a strong African heritage, among others. Brazilian foreign policy endeavors
entre os Estados, não perdendo de vista, mesmo quando reinam a desesperança e o conflito, os caminhos, às vezes, tão difíceis da concórdia.
Some impasses still remain, such as the issue of nuclear disarmament, of vital importance for the destiny of mankind.
Norte-americanos e brasileiros construímos, no curso da história, uma tradição de boa convivência. Da diplomacia brasileira é fundamentalmente a de reatar os laços de confiança entre os países neste continente.
We don't take questions here in a photo opportunity. So I'm going to put it on.
Lights, please.